Tata, the master game player in joint ventures, mergers and acquisition. Tata jointly owned two airlines in India already, Vistara with Singapore Airlines, which is a premium full service carrier. And they own Air Asia India as well, that is with Air Asia Group, which is a budget carrier. Tata, the original founder of Air India in 1932, which is the national flag carrier of India. Now, Tata has come to rescue Air India from financial turbulences in 2024. Tata wants to invest loads of money in infrastructure, technology and fleet heavily under this new merger. Tata wants to order around 540 aircrafts from Boeing USA and Airbus France. This project is expecting to hire over 1,000 pilots to fly their airlines across the world. Now, the strategic part is this. Airlines, Air India and Vistara will merge together, and the brand Vistara will be scrapped. No more Vistara brand. Air India will be the only brand looking into the merger of these two. In business point of view, this merger is strategically beneficial to Tata. Owning multiple airlines provide synergy and economies of scale for all the operations. Shared infrastructure and resources are very beneficial. This will improve the operational efficiencies. The brand recognition of Air India is worth it because Air India is present in many destinations internationally, so Tata can have access to those markets. This will definitely enhance the bargaining power of Tata because they're going to order hundreds of airlines. Tata will be so powerful in bargaining from airports for services and parking and with the rest of the regulations. Do you think this Vistara and Air India merger is going to work? Of course, Tata is the haven of struggling brands. They have a track record of rescuing these kind of brands. Example, Big Basket. In 2023 January, Tata Digital acquired 64% of the stake of Big Basket, and they managed to inject about $200 million of investment, including their investment as well as the others, and the company's value went up to $3.2 billion. Tata acquisition deal of Tatley T took place in year 2000 at $450 million deal. And again, we have examples of Corus, Tata Steel deal, Jaguar, Land Rover are the other brands Tata managed to rescue.